In this video, we're looking at VoIP phones, what they are, and why you might want to use them for your business. Now, if you're fuzzy on the details regarding VoIP technology, be sure to check the video linked above or in the description below before watching the rest of this. Now, onto the show. Stay tuned. A VoIP number is a phone number that can send and receive calls over the internet instead of traditional telephone lines. It's unique in that it's assigned to a specific person or account, not a single device, unlike a landline or a SIM card. Thanks to that, VoIP numbers have many useful benefits and features, including the following. First, and more broadly speaking, they offer great flexibility for their users, since they enable voice calling from pretty much any device with a microphone and an internet connection, and from any location. So users are not anchored to a single device and location. Second, they have a low initial investment. To get started, all you need is a suitable device and an account with a VoIP provider such as CloudTalk. Third, any incoming calls can be set up to ring on multiple devices, so the calls are less likely to be missed. Finally, having a VoIP number gives you access to a huge range of features, especially if you are a business. Now, I won't go through all the features in detail here, but you can check out our VoIP features videos in the playlist linked above. As we have seen, the advantages that VoIP numbers offer are completely unlike traditional telephone line solutions. In fact, US companies have deployed more than 35 million VoIP numbers in just 8 years. But what are the specific benefits that convince so many businesses to switch from traditional landlines? Well, let's take a look. First off, VoIP allows agents to work with devices they're already familiar with, and it makes their job even easier by providing them with features like click-to-call, call forwarding, call queuing, and many, many more. Plus, they can make and take calls anywhere and anytime they need to. This has led to a significant increase in remote work, employee satisfaction, and better customer service. However, it's not just employees and customers that enjoy the benefits of VoIP. Since companies no longer need to build expensive landline-powered call centers, they can grow and expand their business internationally for lower costs. According to an internal study by Telzio, call centers can save up to 50% of their costs just by switching to VoIP. And thanks to encryption, they don't need to worry about their sensitive data being leaked either. Okay, say you like the sound of that and would like a VoIP number too. How can you get one? One of VoIP numbers' downsides is that they need a pretty powerful connection to work properly, so make sure you can even run a VoIP before choosing a provider. I'll put a link to the connection test in the description below, but let's quickly take a look at the test in more detail. Now, regarding bandwidth, generally speaking, you need at least 1 Mbps for every 10 concurrent calls. So 20 concurrent calls requires a minimum of 20 Mbps, for example, 30 requires 3 Mbps, etc, etc. Next is ping, and this is referring to the latency or lag on the line. Basically, it measures in milliseconds how much of a delay there is between the sender's device requesting a connection and it being established at the recipient's end. Generally speaking, anything under 100 milliseconds is considered excellent. The next important measurement is jitter, and this essentially measures how stable the connection is across time and if the connection is likely to drop out during a call. A number ranging from 15 to 20 milliseconds is considered good, but the lower the better. Anything above could result in choppy sounding audio. Okay, so once you've tested your connection, the next step is to choose a provider. And there are a lot to choose from when it comes to VoIP. So be prepared to do some research. However, if you fancy saving a ton of time doing some research, I can strongly recommend CloudTalk. It's packed with over 70 plus advanced features and best-in-class app integrations. Step 3 is to purchase a plan and pick your device. Once you've found a solution that you like, all you need to do is select the plan that has everything you want and start the initial setup process. Typically, a good provider will let you choose what device you'd like to use and walk you through the installation. They should also give you the option of picking between a local and a toll-free number, which will allow you to shape callers' expectations. And the final step is to set up a VoIP number inside the solution. Now, the way to do this in CloudTalk is very simple. Once you log in, navigate to the Numbers tab in the left-hand menu. There you'll see an option to buy a number. click on it, and you'll be given the option of choosing what kind of VoIP number you want, how many you want, and several other options. Once you've filled in all the necessary information and clicked order, you'll receive a confirmation email from our team. We'll then notify you as soon as your number is ready to be used. And that's it. To get your own VoIP number and try out 70 plus other advanced features, start a free trial, and book a demo with one of our agents, go to cloudtalk.io. As always, don't forget to like, subscribe, and check out our other great content on our channel. Thanks for watching.